Next up in double-wing trampoline from Airdrie Edge, Brody Atkins.